Hey, how's it going, YouTube? And welcome back to the third episode of our Pixelmon Legendary Guides. Couple notes before we get right into it. Today's episode will be the Generation 3 Legendary Pokemon. Remember, this is on Pixelmon 9, so if you are still on Pixelmon 8, this guide will not be accurate for you. Additionally, I am playing on Pixelmon Reforged with the Biomes You'll Go mod. That means I will not be going over Biomes Oplenty biomes or Terraforged biomes. Also, if this video does help you out, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. It really does help me out. I really appreciate it. And let me know down in the comments your favorite of the Generation 3 Legendary Pokemon. My personal favorite is actually Rayquaza. I only say this because he's my favorite Legendary of all time. But let's get right into the video. Alright, and we're going to start this off with Latios and Latias. They are found in oceans, not deep oceans, and they are found in the warm oceans. Latias can be found in the mornings, while Latios can be found in the afternoons. Additionally, their item, the Soul Dew, can be found in hidden grottos in that like Master Ball tier loot. I find it to be quite common, just getting that if you do need that Soul Dew item. But that is Latios and Latias. Real simple. Next up, we got Red Gyce, which is found in the morning in the freezing biomes at a max Y of 50. What I highly recommend you guys do is just dig down till you're under Y50, about like that 30 to 40 mark. As you can see, I am on Y36 right here. And then just hollow out yourself an area like this one, play some torches, and get that Red Gyce to spawn on you. And Regirock works pretty much the same way, max Y 50, as you can see I'm on like 38 right here. Hollow out yourself an area, get him to spawn. He spawns in the afternoon in Mesa biomes, which is a different category. Obviously Regice spawning in freezing biomes is like all the snow biomes. Basically what Mesas are is Badlands, Badlands Plateau, Eroded Badlands, Modified Badlands Plateau, Modified Wooded Badlands. And then obviously like your Red Rock biomes and all that good stuff. But those are mesas, but I highly recommend just find yourself a Badlands biome and hollow out yourself an area under Y50. Moving on to Registeel, this one is a little confusing to me. So same rule apply, max Y50, and he spawns in the dawn and morning in arid biomes, which is supposed to be your desert, desert hills, desert lakes, or the dunes biome, Oasis, Mojave Desert. However, weirdly enough, I don't know if this is a glitch or if I'm just in a weird spot. I was finding him spawning in the Badlands biome with Regirock. Again, I don't know if this is a glitch, but just play it safe, guys, and just go to a desert, dig down under Y50 at about 41, 36-ish, hollow out that area, and get yourself a Registeel to spawn. But if one does spawn underground in a Badlands biome, it doesn't say it on the wiki, but in my testing here, it was happening, so I have no idea, but play it safe, go to the desert. And speaking of desert, make yourself over to the desert hills. Groudon does not spawn in deserts. It has to be desert hills, and it has to be clear weather. I know it doesn't rain in deserts, but if it's raining in other biomes, it does technically count for the deserts. So make sure it's clear weather. He spawns during the day in desert hills. He can also get his primal form. You can find these Omega Shards, these right here. These can be found by super rotting lava, mine shafts, stronghold, ultimate bosses. And basically what you do is you just put it on the ground right here and you can get yourself an orb. And then, well, I just broke it. Sorry about that mess up. But yeah, what you'll do is you'll just put them all together like so. Make sure I get that last piece. And then you mine it with a pickaxe and you will get the red orb. When you make Groudon hold this item, he will go into primal Groudon. Kyogre is found very similarly, except it has to be at night with rain or storms at a max Y of 45. So find yourself a deep ocean like I'm in now. Swim down till your Y is under 45 and get yourself that Kyogre spawn. More on the deep oceans. There is this regular deep ocean that I'm in now, but there's deep cold ocean, deep frozen ocean, deep warm ocean, deep lukewarm ocean. As long as it is a deep ocean, you can get yourself Kyogre to spawn. Just remember, it has to be night and raining. Additionally, same thing where you can get these alpha shards from ultimate bosses, super rotting the water, mine shafts, strongholds. And what you do is same thing like so. You put it together and then you mine it and you get yourself the blue orb, which does allow Kyogre to go into primal form. And here we have Rayquaza, the king of the weather trio. Rayquaza is found in afternoon or dusk in mountainous biomes. This includes the wooded mountainous biomes. I actually, while making this guide, had one spawn in the alpine foothills. But it can just be normal mountains and just any type of mountain. You could get yourself a Rayquaza to spawn. And speaking of mountain biomes, you can get yourself a Jirachi in the dawn or morning in gravel mountains or jade cliffs. I find gravel mountains to be the most consistent and easiest way to get yourself Jirachi. And last but certainly not least is Deoxys, which is found in the morning in End Highlands, which is this biome right here, or Snowy Taiga Mountains. Also, an additional thing is that this meteorite is held by Wild Deoxys, or it is found in the jungle pyramid chest. When you do have this meteorite, you can just make your Deoxys change forms. Here's how you make your Deoxys change forms. You just right click it and you can change it to any form that you would like it to be. You can also craft the meteorite by putting 3 end stone, a moonstone, and 2 moonstone shards in the crafting bench like this. This is the recipe, and you can make yourself a meteorite. And that's going to conclude today's Pixelmon Legendary Guide covering all of the Generation 3 Legendary Pokemon. If this video did help you out, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, as well as comment down below your personal favorite of the Generation 3 Legendary Pokemon. And while you're here, click this video right here on screen to watch some more awesome Pixelmon content, and I will see you guys in the next video.